Marines and other special forces have been sent to Taiwan to train them just in case China attacks. China does not respect Taiwan as its own country and has been slowly being aggressive towards it within the last few months. This is straining the already weak relationship between the United States and China. However, the United States just got done with a 20-year war, so we're ready to go again another 20 years. Let's do it.